아, 어제 엄마한테 혼났어요. 무슨 일이에요? 놀다가 새벽에 들어갔어요. 연락 안 드렸어요? 핸드폰 배터리가 나갔었어요. 어제 엄마한테 혼났어요. Yesterday, I was scolded by my mom. 어제, yesterday, 엄마, mom, 엄마한테, by my mom, 혼났어요. I was scolded. Yesterday, I was scolded by my mom. 어제, 엄마한테 혼났어요. 아, 어제 엄마한테 혼났어요. 무슨 일이에요? What happened? 무슨 일이에요? 무슨 일이에요? 놀다가 새벽에 들어갔어요. I was hanging around and went back home in the early morning. 놀다가 hanging around 새벽 dawn 들어가요 is go in 들어갔어요 went in. I was hanging around and went back home in the early morning. 놀다가 새벽에 들어갔어요. 놀다가 새벽에 들어갔어요. 연락 안 드렸어요? Didn't you give her call? 연락 call 안 드렸어요? Let's do it step by step. The polite way of saying give is 드려요. Gave, 드렸어요. Didn't give, 안 드렸어요. Didn't you give her a call? 연락 안 드렸어요? 연락 안 드렸어요? 핸드폰 배터리가 나갔었어요. My phone had run out. 핸드폰. It is a Konglish, the mix of hand and phone. 핸드폰. So it is mobile phone, okay? 배터리. It is battery in Korean pronunciation. 나갔었어요. Had run out. My phone had run out. 핸드폰 배터리가 나갔었어요. 핸드폰 배터리가 나갔었어요. 어? Mom, I'm coming in now. 엄마 지금 들어가요.